Hello guys, we are here in the Hidden Valley, skiing and tubing in Missouri, Eureka, Missouri. And yeah, this is our first time, so I had to do vlogging just for you guys to see the whole entire time that we did. And it's kind of neat, and I'll show you within a second more videos to come.
Who's my friend?
Hi. That's Juliana right there. And I'll try to show it to you, the locations. Hold on a minute. Here is the location for the tubing. That's the tubing right there, and it's gonna take only 2 hours to spend time for your 30-ish, I guess 26 something bucks for the whole 2 hours. And that location right there is for the skiing, and it's gonna go all the way right to the end. And this is we have our name, our time tags in here and everything. As you can see right there on my chest side, that's the ones that they give to you after you have the ticket. And there is a watcher up there. If it's your time, then they'll let you in, but I don't know. We're going to try. It's kind of early right this time, maybe a few minutes before our time, but we're going to try. It looks like there is an escalator facing this. And you didn't have to drag this tube all the way up. The elevator is kind of handy. So, as you can see, it's a long, long way to go down. And it's also a long, long way to go up. Here's my friend. It's a good exercise!
It's more good for me.
Hello! We're here on the top!
They all gonna go at once?
The top of the line!
Maybe we'll all go at once.
Okay, here we are. We're ready. We'll see what happened to us. Say a prayer.
Scoot a little bit,
it's stuck. Wait, ano ka sa akin, ha?
Scoot, guys.
Scoot.
Scoot.
I think scoot.
Hold up for me. Alright. No, I have to hold that thing from you. Hold on. Move me on now.
Take off yours.